For these guys is the black hole. A secret warp area. It's a secret warp area filled with debris from previous missions. Whoa, how could the enemy still be active? He just got seamlessly sucked in. I don't know how we got into the black hole. That's the first warp ring. That goes to Sector Y. Oh look, the attack area. Huh, the attack area again. Now that warp ring right there goes to Sector Z. I can't believe I'm in a black hole. I can easily get sucked in any moment. So, that warp ring, the one I'm going to take, that one right there, will take me to Venom. Well, great, I missed. I don't think I have a chance to do it again. It's like it literally loops infinitely. Well, as I said before, that warp ring right there goes to Sector Y. There are three warp rings within this area. As I said before again, that warp ring right there goes to Sector Z. There's a debris here from previous missions. I'm knocked out of these are all the ships I destroyed. There's once again a chance again. I'm going through that warp ring. I'm going through that warp ring there. Goes to Venom. Angel level 1, Rat Venom. Stronghold. Alright, Andros, you're going down. Okay, Slippy, I don't know where you are. Okay, I see you. Reaped ale. Enemy missiles. Looks like Andros is firing missiles as his last line of defense. At the end of this level, he'll deploy the Vandron in an attempt to finish me off. Drawn in an attempt to finish the Starbucks team off. Oh great, 4 missiles. Look at that shit. Alright, take that. Alright, Andros. I'm gonna breach your defenses. I'm gonna go destroy missiles before they can reach me. Looks like a warp ring, but it's actually a debris field. It was a good thing. Sorry, Peppy. It was a good thing I have this blaster, and it's cool. I have the maximum amount of Nova bombs. I picked up those in the black hole area. Sorry, Slippy, I didn't know it was you. Sorry again. Alright, Andros, your missiles are not yours. Okay, Slippy. Okay, Slippy, I didn't harm you or anything. Okay, maybe I did. But that was an accident. I didn't know it was you. Your missiles are. Alright, Andros, your missiles are no match for me. Okay, but I'm having a bit of a situation. Health low. Good, shouldn't be getting rid of it. Oh no, you're not busting me. Sorry. Ah, great. Looks like Andros defeated me just before I reached the boss. Come on.